did it. Now done.
You still got the touch for drawing a square.
I've been in East Anglia many summers now, but I'll always be a Dane.
Must we do this, Eivor?
Strength and courage are always a boon, Oswald. You'll need both if you want the Danes to accept you as a king.
True strength comes from resolve, Eivor. It speaks to us, a stern voice from within.
I have never heard of talking guts, but a swift axe would silence that inner voice in seconds. You must be prepared.
Wait, you're unarmed.
Just do your best. I'll be fine. We will forge a king out of you yet. Don't hold back.
You want me? Ah! Whoa, was that too hard?
It was a good strike. Keep going. I felt that one.
I'm still here.
Hard to believe this one will marry Valdis, don't you think?
I'll do what I need to do.
You expect the Danes to follow this pork belly?
I'm still breathing, aren't I?
Show me what you can do, Saxon.
Come now!
To fight you!
Inspire us, king! You'll never be king at this rate. Is this the best East Anglia has to offer?
Yes, and I'll prove it!
Come on, fight!
Eivor is the victor. But you've shown us something, Oswald.
Stay down, Oswald. That's enough.
I will not stay down!
You fought bravely. Not with great skill, but with spirit and courage. Always push back with everything you have. Even if you have to get dirty. Even if you must break the rules. Because there are no rules. Not if you answer a challenge head-on. That's where honor lies.
Not winning the fight, but living through it.
A seaside brawl won't change the brothers' minds. Oswald must show results. Redress old wrongs. Fight back against Ruid and his men.
The raiders who attacked Beatley have a camp down the coast. The sooner we remove them, the better.
That would go a long way to building you up. And if you brought gifts for the brothers, spoils from the raid, they'd be in your debt.
Time to whet your blade, Oswald.
Eivor, I expect your longship crew...
Even farmers and merchants can fight when led by the right person.
I hope your faith in pig farmers is not misplaced.
I have come upon these ancient timbers, tarred for preservation, to mark my sacred symbol and pinpoint the source of their power. As I pray, the Lord sends through me the voice of a Holy Spirit. It reverberates with the finery of ancient language, and I am made anew. Were these timbers carried by the Nephilim? Barriers against invasions from afar? Please, Lord, let this truth shineth upon me as bright as your word.
As I was telling you,
I hope your faith in pig farmers is not misplaced, Eivor.
There is work to do, yes. But we will rise to meet Ruid's clan. And we'll make certain of it.
I have come upon these ancient timbers, tarred for preservation, to mark my sacred symbol and pinpoint the source of their power. As I pray, the Lord sends through me the voice of a holy spirit. It reverberates with the finery of ancient language, and I am made anew. Were these timbers carried by the Nephilim? Barriers against invasions from afar? Please, Lord, let this truth shineth upon me as bright as your word doth.
nicely.
Find something?
There's a crate of hack silver here. More than enough to make everyone happy.
Hard-won fight.
The first of many, Oswald. Have you the will to keep it up?
This is my gift to the brothers. I have more than enough wealth in Elmham to widen their eyes, but this will be a symbol of my commitment to our fight.
It's a good start. Take what riches you find to Northwich, then send for the brothers. I'll meet you there.
That's silver, livestock, and a trophy from our slain enemy. What more do you want?
No battle then, Dane. Follow this lump of lord into battle. I don't care how many shields he brings me.
You mean to say you refuse my gifts, Broder?
I don't have time for this.
It's a generous offering, brother. You'd be a fool to turn your back. Refuse this and your shame will stain the name of your sons and their sons beyond.
Stay out, wolf-kissed.
Take the gift. We have bigger problems.
One of Ruid's men?
Aye. Sniffing around the outer walls, looking for an easy way to slip a few dozen men inside.
If there's one scout, there will be more. Something you might have learned if you kept him alive.
I was passing water when he surprised me. It was either him or Mousehorn.
Valis is right. There will be others.
If I had seen any more, I would have killed them too.
Where did you find this one?
Just outside the Northwich walls, by the water's edge.
They'll be looking for points of entry to sneak a herd of raiders through.
Jesus. Find another scout. We'll quest.
Bring him here. Ruid scouts will be camped near their boats outside the city walls. One of them will. look, Sunan.
I'm just a pig farmer.
You're awfully well armed for a pig farmer. I have some friends who would like to speak with you.
Down! I tell you, I'm a cow farmer. Let me go, Dane.
You said you were a pig farmer just moments ago.
It's not beyond reason. I tend to many livestock.
You are as Dane as I am. Save your breath, liar.
Did Ruid send you to? Speak now, and you may live to see tomorrow.
Arger swine.
That won't make you any friends here.
A scolding like that is a mortal offense, boy. I killed the bastard. Don't give him time to act again.
I'll ask once more. Why were you lurking around Norwich's walls?
I came to pay my respects, Lord. To Oswald, the whimpering Saxon Ergi of East Anglia.
Tell him why you're here, and you may walk free with your head on your neck.
Lick my dunghole.
Here is the tongue I use for licking. How does it feel against your ass?
When the braziers lit at Dunwich, Ruid and his men will rally. They mean to attack Northwich by its weakest wall. You English Danes are soft as butter now. Ruid sends his blessing, lady. He'll see you again very soon.
Us if he...
Any man who questions your courage and feels no shame, that's your answer.
I will not have blood spilt needlessly in my kingdom. This has to end.
Alive, this man was a risk.
Valdis, this man spoke as if he knew you.
Ruid was my husband.
Your husband? You're married already?
I was. We've been apart for 5 years. I never expected to see him here, and I never wanted to.
East Anglia's prosperity depends on our safety and unity. With Ruid's clan stomping around, neither is possible. I must speak with him myself, man to man. There's no place for him in East Anglia. He must hear it from me.
Right. I'll start looking for a new king tomorrow. Good to know you, Lord.
Ruid will eat your lungs for supper, Oswald. Steer clear of him.
If I'm to be a worthy king, I must meet the man who'll be... Donich, and face him when he comes.
You sure you want to do this? Meeting Ruid in the open comes with many risks.
It's the only way. We must face him head on, and we cannot waver.
Come, Oswald. We make for Dunwich.
And of course, I will see the lot of you there as well. Else the songs of your cowardice will ring out over the generations. I'm sure you're heading to Dunwich any moment.
We'll be there, Eivor.
You don't speak for us, steward.
Need I remind you, Wax, what Halfdan will do with us if East Anglia falls into Ruid's hands?
Come back!
Well met. Information? I have it. Do you need it? My prices are competitive.
All right.
The spot I'll mark on your map.